Hello? It seems like we've encountered some kind of a glitch. Hang on.
You! Not one more
You calm. He's with me.
I thought you were guillotined.
What a dreadful thing to say to your rescuer. Did you receive my message?
If I do this, I want to leave France.
I can procure you passage from Marseille on a ship to Egypt in 4 days.
You have a clue as to the location of the manuscript?
Condorcet knew he was being hunted. He disappeared for 2 days before his arrest. And he left this behind. His manuscript must be in Louis IX's tomb.
The royal crypt! Oh, I must warn you, monsieur. The ghosts of the kings wander the caverns. When they corner their hapless victim, they place upon his brow a crown made of knives, penetrating the eyes, which leak like grapes crushed in the harvest.
Still, far less frightening than being crowned the next king of France. Speaking of grapes, do your job.
Yes, monsieur.
Find the tomb marked with this crest and recover the lost manuscript. I'll meet you in 3 days' time. To your health, Arno.
Something about this memory. It's locked us out of the Helix data. That fixed it. Now, I wonder where this detour leads. Another DNA sequence, perhaps. Only one way to find out.
Maître Henri, quel plaisir!
Hello.
Il mange à sa faim! J'ai de quoi te caler, mon garçon!
Hey, Arno.
The royal crypt must be under the basilica.
Arno, Godspeed.
Greetings,
has left the building.
Mm-hmm.
Where are you hiding, Louis? Nothing. No, not here. It's not here. Nothing here. Nothing here. Simple as...
Where is it?
Melt.
The temple door is nearby. Look at the map.
There's nothing here. You've wasted my time with this fabrication.
You call my honor into question?
Your honor as a soldier? Don't make me laugh. You're free to break your contract, but then I'm also free. And I have savage tastes.
I misspoke, Capitan. I heard there's a list of all the relics that were looted from the tomb. I can take you to them. A fine alternative to the temple.
That's not what I want. Look me in the eye when I'm speaking to you. Do you want what I want?
Yes.
Good. Then we're in agreement. Find the temple, and you just might make it back alive. Pleasure working with you.
Help! I hear something. There must be a way out.
Citizen.
Stay back, ghosts!
Requiescat in pace. Makes no difference to you, does it? You're gone. Merci, monsieur. The map. Dom Poirier's list of stolen relics in the Abbey Library. The map. Manuscript must be on it. Ah, a hidden entrance.
Christ, someone.
I didn't dream it. Thank you.
outlaw! Stop! Face justice like a man! I'll flight!
Personnage
douteux.
Vous préparez un mauvais coup ?
Cut your innards out to play with!
What happened to the monk's treasure?
Commandeered by the state, of course.
So we have it.
Not only that, but it's still in our camp. You did not hear that from me, obviously.
Don Poirier's list. It reads Condorcet manuscript, located in the old red house, and then a name, Léon.
Oh, my God.
Bonjour. Does Leon live here?
He ain't in. We haven't seen him for days. Leave us in peace.
Has he been arrested again?
Not that I know of.
A lot of people would like to see his hands cut off. He's a vicious thief, that one.
I need his help.
He went out to the windmill yesterday. I've not seen him since. Give him my name. Madame Margot.
Merci.
Please. Tell him to come home.
Don't pester me, maggot.
What?
You're no hot shit.
worth the blood. We find the door, we'll be bathing in gore. Back to work.
You stole that bracelet, give it back. I've opened hundreds of coffers.
Watch out, I'll revolt.
Shouldn't be disturbing the slumber of the kings.
Don't tell me you believe the ghost stories.
Yeah. I've seen one late at night.
And how much had you been drinking, I wonder?
Thank you.
You ever meet a noble, Leon? You ever heard a noble talk? Descended from God, they were. Threads of gold arc from between their blessed legs into holy chamber pots. And then, Leon. Fountains of rubies spilled from their necks and rained down upon all of France. Now, a man born deep within the lowest circle of hell can rise to the very top of Olympus itself.
Unhand me, Connor!
Is that what you want, little man? To rise up? I see it in you. Ambition. You're just like me.
Rose.
Commandant Bonaparte.
Any progress to report?
Only this.
Find me the door that this key unlocks, and I shall reward you beyond your wildest dreams.
What is behind the door?
This is our petite trespasser.
Who are you calling little? I'm nearly as tall as...
You need to learn a bit of diplomacy. Rose, I trust you'll show the boy to the surface.
Of course, Commandant. Kill him.
What? No! Let me go!
You do it!
He's only a child!
I have children of my own!
The ghosts of the kings?
So much for the element of surprise.
Ghost. Madame Margot sent me.
Madame Margot? You are trying to confuse me.
Intruder!
Hey! Wait a moment! Clench your chest!
Yo! Still confused.
Quickly! We have to hide!
Not so fast. I'm looking for a manuscript. It was taken from a tomb under Saint-Denis.
I have it. It's in my fortress. We can get there later. How did you do all that? You're the best fighter I've ever seen.
I wouldn't go that far.
Where did you train?
In Paris.
Whoa. I practice behind our house. I don't really have anyone to train with. All the freedom fighters are in Paris, like you.
What about your mother?
Madame Margot? She's not my mother. My mother is Morisco. She had to go back to Spain. That's why she had to leave me at the orphanage. I bet my parents will come back once France is safe. Weapons.
Just leave that to the professionals. Where did you get that?
I stole it from two raiders yesterday. Hid it here.
This is a fine gun.
Yes, I know. I know what I'm doing.
Which is?
Saving France. Now that you're here, it's gonna be a lot easier.
Listen.
What?
We have to get that manuscript first. To protect it from the enemies of France.
Oh, all right. We need to get above ground.
Nice work. Don't let it go to your head.
Better than all the stories.
That's because the stories aren't true.
This way out, I think.
No one of import has inquired after our activities.
There are rumors around town that the Marquis de Sade was asking questions.
Never trust rumors. He's destitute and in prison.
Why do you employ such a man as Rose to find the temple? He cares nothing for us or our aims. If I was in your place, I would not pander
to... What does a rat want?
Food, of course.
You appeal to their self-interest. But you have miscalculated. Your people are dead. I know. The human animal. What you fear, what you love. Is Rose a bad man? Undoubtedly. But I, Napoleon, can control him and turn him to what is best for France. The masses will gladly renounce their freedom if all can entertain the hope of of rising to the top. The artifact inside the temple, I will bring them the illusion of hope. And I will lead us to glory.
We have to stop him and save the people of France!
Rescuing them only delays the inevitable.
What's wrong with you?
You're going to get yourself killed for nothing, little man!
If you can't do it, then I can!
Stop! Léon! Come back here! Where are you?
Yes, sir. Right away, sir.
Violence is all you understand, so here.
You've the wrong man, sir.
That's his bloody problem. You have your...
Give me the manuscript.
Why? It has nothing to do with anything, does it?
I'm leaving the country. That's my way out.
What of the future? A free France where we all take care of each other.
Why don't you grow up? Forget France. You're on your own.
What happened to turn you into such a canard?
You can't save them. They're never coming back.
You are just like them.
Bonsoir.
We're closed. Someone is looking for you.
Who? The Marquis. Elise? Elise! Wait! Elise! Stop!
Les habitants de cette ville sont rien. C'est distrayant.
C'est péché de le cacher.
Oh, ça sent les ennuis.
Ah, je ne me sens pas très bien.
Who are you? Liam, you took a couple sous. Here.
I've been looking for you, monsieur. Thank you for returning, Leon.
Good luck with him.
I once had a son.
I'm sorry.
No. He's alive. I left him. I began the orphanage afterward.
Now that's love.
Sometimes, love is a prison. His father taught me that. This, the orphanage, this is my true calling. Leon tells me you could have been the savior of France. Children.
Madame Margot.
He's behind the orphanage.
On dirait que ça s'agite là-bas.
Oh. Ah, c'est pas...
Ça tombe bien. J'en connais.
Mes yeux me jouent des tours.
Little man. We have 3 days until my ship sails.
So what?
I'll get the artifact. Then I'm gone.
Fine. But how? Do you have a map to the temple in your coat?
the list of relics. Painting in the cavern. I knew I'd seen those plates before. They're drawn here, but this one is missing. I'm being serious.
Well, see. Meet me upstairs once you find the other two.
Oui, monsieur.
Kids.
Cheer, my friend.
Leon?
En garde! A chakram from India.
What a sly thief. I've commandeered the other two.
So?
I don't know.
A little long. Go away! We're busy!
Wait. Look.
It's a map of the caverns!
I'll find out where it leads. You stay here!
But... Marion!
Play by our rules, or die. You believe it, Tom?
Something's going on.
Blindsided!
So
slaughterous!
You're trying to send a message, me?
Leave you in!
Yes.
value your life!
Spare my life! You won't kill me, will you?
Are you, or are you not, an expert lockpick? Go on, choose one.
The Commandant told us to wait.
Anyone else prefer to wait?
Thank you.
Capitaine Rose. You lost Leon. Open your eyes. Yeah, you keep. You do as I tell you.
Thank you.
A ghost? What sort of device is this? Like the map on the plates, it is made out of light.
Thank you.
got it.
There. The lock. Now for the golden key. Vader.
Bonjour.
What have you been doing?
Nothing. Did you find the lock?
Yes. Now I need the key.
You know the soldier carrying this chest for the little commandant? I just saw him in the market.
Merci. And I told you to stay here, remember?
Oui, monsieur.
Yes, sir.
Il se préoccupe de nous, je vous le demande.
Ma parole,
quel aventurier!
In the law.
Nice try!
You have for me this time?
Silver. Nearly enough to fill a chest.
Give it to me.
The Commandant still suspects nothing.
He is occupied in Paris. Your usual fee, plus a promotion.
Très bon. A pleasure doing business with you.
Come here! I'll smack you sillier than a drunken milksop!
I haven't seen what's going on.
Such thing. Tell me the location of the chest containing the golden key, or I shall reveal your thievery.
I am merely seeking a harmless prophet.
Like a rat hungry for apples.
How did you know?
Surely the Commandant will find the comparison enlightening.
The chest is under guard within the caverns. Here.
Merci. Now get out of my sight.
Stop it! I'm trying to see if that cobbler's worth the extra one of you.
No way you can hide! No! You are now mine! I'll make you pay!
Down.
Oh,
Look round the pillar. I'll
smash ya.
Come!
Let's finish this!
This cannot be!
Not hearing things.
Someone there.
Patty! Go!
Security for a key. What lies behind that door?
Stop! Who's back for your mercy? Your guts!
For that artifact.
Allow me. What skill stealing the key? Much obliged.
Should I notify the Commandant?
Tell him that I resign.
What now? How did you find me?
I know. All of France counts on you.
Little man, thank you. Now get out of sight, I mean it.
What?
It's time to find out what's inside that temple.
And the Capitaine?
He shall fall.
For I am an assassin. Built this place.
Devil, do I get it? Open, damn you!
The artifact will never be yours.
Your guts, Clawhand! I've commandeered the artillery required to break this siege.
Steal the artifact, and your reward shall be far greater than anything Commandant Bonaparte has offered.
Where do I deliver it?
To the Lady Eve.
France.
Get him! Halt! There's you, citizen!
Steal the artifact! Up there! Shoot the bastard!
Do it, old girl!
I believe this may be for more. I'll run you through!
Friend, we shall see why they're after you. This. That Commandant must never have it.
Dear Arno, our hopes,
as to the future condition of the human species may be reduced to 3 points.
Napoleon Bonaparte, you are under arrest for treason and deserting your post.
The destruction of inequality between different nations. The progress of equality in one and the same nation.
Final passengers!
This must reach Al Mualim in Cairo.
Ha!
And lastly, the real improvement of man.
Qu'en est-il de la mort qui vous a fait ?
Oui, c'est la scène de guerre de mes rêves.
Mais visiblement, rien qui ne devrait laisser de traces.
En effet, on ne voit presque plus rien. Mais comment peut-on accepter qu'on laissa ainsi de telles bêtes sauvages en liberté ? Qui se préoccupe de nous ? Je vous le demande.
Qui ?
Oui.